好，你咋吧？
复杂的就是宣传，还有有机管理，就是病有机的方法，还有技术工作，另外还有一个配型，偶尔配型之思想。
No, family planning is not necessarily a topic which has got sort of a universal consensus support. There are people with different views. It's not necessarily that they are wrong, but they have different views. But I think we have to find a way to bridge this, because ultimately all of us are talking in terms of how to improve the quality of life, isn't it? And if that's what we are looking at, then if there are truly abuses which is taking place, then I think it's a collective responsibility to identify where it is taking place, in what circumstances, so people can take corrective action. Maybe people don't know about it because the country is so huge.
Thank you.